But it was one unique conventional bomb that was the climax of high explosives in Vietnam. Called Big BLU-82, it was a blockbuster that caused injuries for miles. At 15,000 pounds, a single bomb was the entire cargo for the journey into hostile airspace. Delivered from the hold of a C-130 cargo plane, the bomb was slowed by a parachute and drifted to its target. When it exploded, the crater was enormous and the destruction total. It remains the single largest conventional bomb dropped on enemy forces.